Hey! Get out of there!
Fuck off!
Someone help!
Shit! Uncle Tony?
You fucking kidding me? Pulling a stunt like that on his street?
It was just sitting there. What do you care?
Look at you, a fucking street punk, snatching purses from old ladies. Christ, the pussy was here to see this shit.
Well, he ain't here. And fuck him anyway.
I got news for you, Joey. There's more than one way to shame your family. Whatever else he was, Pussy was a good father, and he would have hated seeing you like this. He'd be as pissed as me.
I'm sorry, Tony. It's just...
If you need money or something, you should have come to me. Go home. Quit acting like a fucking delinquent, and maybe we can find something for you to do.
No kidding? You do that?
Go out the back way. Now. Forget the fucking purse, you moron. Go!
You gotta learn to respect women, you poor fuck. Around the side.
What is this? Let go of me. I didn't touch the bitch.
You must be referring to Jasmine, one of our exotic dancers.
I didn't do anything to her.
You gonna lie to me now?
What's it matter? She's a fucking stripper.
Joey, how much more do I have to listen to?
Sorry, Sil.
You gotta go win some. Joey, your work here is done. Go in around front.
You are. I've been looking all over for you.
Some drunk pinched Jasmine's ass.
What? Polly asking for me?
No, not that I've heard. I know you're busy, Joey, but that loser upstairs won't change the music. Did you talk to him?
For you, gorgeous? Anytime.
Hey, pal Joey, how's it going?
Can't complain. Listen, Nikki, you gotta mix it up a little. The girls are getting pissy.
So, what's new? Tell them to fuck off. I don't take no requests, all right?
Come on, man. They're busting my balls down there.
Silvio said I could play what I want. That's what I'm doing.
Nick, you're fucking up Sil's business. You hear me, fuckhead?
All right, fine. Here. Okay, maybe this'll shut him.
Now this I can dance to. Wanna watch? No, I usually charge big time for this.
Hey, I'm happy to pay, beautiful.
Your mother raised you right, Joey, but this one's on me.
Reggie, what are you doing here?
Thought I'd say hello. Find out if you talk to Paulie, you know, about me.
This ain't a club, Reg. They don't need new members.
Hey, Joey!
I keep telling our guests here Tony ain't here. You seen him around?
No, not in a while. Not lately.
I'm not asking for a second opinion. I heard the man, Tony. His voice.
Just a mirage, my friend. He ain't here.
Don't be so fucking stupid. You see a mirage, you don't hear it. Who doesn't know that?
Madame.
Son of a bitch!
Now go clean up before I do something we both regret.
Where the hell were you? I'm starving out here. Get me a pastrami sandwich with Dijon mustard and see if Tony wants anything.
I thought he wasn't here.
You thought wrong, bonehead. He's in the office.
Tony, you want anything from the deli? Paulie's hungry.
Which must mean you're buying. Give me a salami on rye, lettuce, mayo, mustard.
Chicken soup with rice. Lots of pickles.
Cheeseburger and a vanilla shake. If it's chocolate, you're fucking taking it back. Got it?
Neil?
No, thanks. I'm off the AC. Then I'm dropping by the bachelor party.
You gonna spy on your future son-in-law? And then tell your daughter?
You can look, but not touch. Those are the rules.
Hey, you're a defense attorney, counselor, not a prosecutor.
I feel sorry for the fucking kid marrying into the Perry Mason family.
Get Tony's order?
Tony, Chris, Silvio, got them all.
Forgot that fat fuck Vito. You think he ain't hungry? Go check the lounge.
Sorry, Paulie. Will do.
Vito, I'm ordering takeout.
Hey, my friend was talking to one of the strippers. I hear you fucking threw him out.
Yeah, then I beat his ass. He pinched Jasmine.
You fucking dick.
Whoa.
I hurt your friend pretty bad. You want to be next?
You tell him, Joey. Get out of here, Jazz. This ain't something a lady should see.
You want me to act all scared? Well, fuck you. I ain't scared.
Gotta do better than that, kid. That's what I'm talking about, Joey. Not bad, rookie.
Thanks, Vito. So like I was saying before douchebag number two interrupted, I'm getting takeout. You want something?
No fat turkey, no bread, no mayo, no potato salad. Just meat and a pickle.
Paulie was just looking for you, out front.
Hey, Joey, is Nikki the DJ really Syl's cousin?
Pinched your butt, didn't he?
How'd you know?
Does my breath stink?
Clean it out with drain cleaner, then I'll answer the question.
All he wants you.
Said to go see him right now.
Probably wants corned beef now. Where is he?
in the camp, along with his business associate.
Don't just stand there. This ain't happy hour. Take over. My manicure's fucking ruined.
What happened?
I'm this cocksucker. Or maybe you like seeing your captain disrespected.
Hey, I didn't say nothing.
Saying nothing ain't good enough. Bring him here. Let's see if this wall's a mirage.
Whatever you say, Paulie.
It's pretty real to me. Enough already. Clean him up. At first. Alright, forget that fuck. Now go pick up my sandwich.
I didn't call it in yet, Paulie. I've been running non-stop. I'll do it right now.
Maron, you killed him! You stupid shit! Why'd you hit his head so hard?
Hey, we both kicked his ass, Paulie. Remember?
I didn't think he was gonna fucking die. Get him out of here.
Me?
Yeah, you. Get rid of the body, his car, his piece, this bloodbath, all of it. And no fuck-ups.
Can Reggie give me a hand?
That idiot out front? If anything happens, it's your ass. You hear?
Sure thing, Paulie.
I got a good feeling about this.
About dumping a dead guy?
All he asked me to help. I think he's gonna give me a shot, working on his crew.
Reggie, he called you that idiot out front.
Just busting my balls.
He sounded pretty fucking serious to me.
Believe what you want, but I deserve this. This is my time. Not all of us grew up knowing Tony Soprano.
Fuck you. Like I don't hear enough of that shit from Christopher?
You know what I mean. I ain't trying to be a dick, Joey. I just want what you have.
You mean a father who's a fucking legend for being a rat? Who betrayed his oldest friends, then fucking disappeared? I got shit, Reggie.
And where is this Judas?
Get lost, Pops.
He shall die. He shall die as it was written.
Just what we need, a preacher on rot gut. Hey, you, shut the fuck up. Girl!
Forget about him! Hurry it up, Joey. We got work to do. We're fucking around. Man, I could smell that stinking bum from here.
Just grab the load, okay?
That was disappointing.
Go on, explore. I'll just wait here with a fucking stiff over my shoulder.
I'm looking for Dominic. You seen him?
Who are you?
A friend of a friend.
Sorry, haven't seen him.
How you doing? Hey, what the hell is that?
It's a roll of carpet.
You pay extra for the feet sticking out?
Get back in your fucking truck.
How about I call the cops instead?
This is none of your business. Sink that fucker and get out of here.
You're not going in there, are you?
It's the only way through. I'll go first.
That should make the...
Shift's over already? Whoa, who are you?
Fuck.
Hey, what is this?
Clear?
Money in the bank.
Joey! What are you doing here? I already paid Paulie.
6 more months, you're a free man. Now let me in. I need a favor.
Joey, please. I'm trying to keep my nose clean.
I just gotta dump something.
How about $100?
Don't push your luck, Dom.
Then get lost.
I'm done talking.
You started this, Joey.
You never learn, Dom.
Let's see how you argue with this.
Fine. We there yet?
Just about.
Not too bad. Not too bad.
Let's see what he's carrying.
Must be $1,000 here.
We split it 60-40. This is my gig.
Then I'm keeping this beauty. Gotta be worth 500 at least.
Paulie said to disappear the guy and his stuff.
Fuck Paulie. You get the extra cash, I get the watch.
Fine. You finished?
What about the piece?
Give it to me.
Let's get rid of this guy. You bring those blocks?
Shit, I forgot. I saw some chains back there. We could weigh them down with those. Here we go. Give me a hand. The chains are stuck. Can you lift this thing? Yeah, I'll be there later, don't worry.
You gotta be kidding. Shit, Reggie, where'd he go?
You gotta go. We'll talk.
No way. Oh my God. We gotta find this guy.
What the fuck? I lugged this guy like half a mile? He isn't even dead?
He's about to be.
Do it, Joe. Shoot him.
Please.
Hey, who's there? Anybody hurt?
This guy's a little late.
Not funny. Hide the body.
I heard gunshots. What happened?
You tell me. I heard them too.
Full of shit. They were right over here.
What's going on back there? I gotta see.
It's my ass.
You should lay off the roids, man. You guys know who I work for? Fella named Tony Soprano.
Fuck. You shitting me?
Ask your friend Dom back there, if he can still talk.
Come on, JD, we're leaving. Sorry, mister.
Nothing like being connected, huh?
Back to work. We don't even know this fuck's name.
It's Mario. It's on the back of the watch. To Mario, love Angie.
Sorry, Angie. I just do what I'm told.
Watch this night, she's probably his fiancé or something.
She'll never know what happened. He'll just be gone. No goodbyes, no phone call, no nothing.
Next, we dump the car, and I got a great idea where to leave.
I see they got you doing Paulie's dirty work.
That?
You really in it now, Joseph?
Can't do any worse than you did.
Breaks my heart I hurt you, son. But sometimes in this life, all your choices are bad ones. Wait till you live some. You'll see.
I dumped the car. Let's go. Paulie didn't say nothing about gambling.
Easy, big fella. It's not even midnight.
Enough with the watch already.
Chill fucking out. Hey, you remember Kevin Delancey?
Sure, Miss What's-A-Cunt, fifth period. He's marrying Jeannie Camerata.
Actual party's tonight. Jamie Severino got a room upstairs. You went arrested?
Fuck no. I'm not dealing with that asshole tonight.
Jamie ain't that bad. All that high school stuff is ancient history.
No fucking way.
You won't even wait?
Hey, Miss Daisy, get another fucking chauffeur.
Fine, I'll figure it out. But you owe me for tonight, big time.
Hey, Joe, are you here for the party? Come say hello.
Mr. Camerata, congratulations. Jeannie's gonna be a beautiful bride.
True, but jeez, the money I'm dishing out. I'm out 10 large in the dress alone.
My two favorite words? Dealer busts.
This arrogant prick is Dr. Tyler Adams.
Joey LaRocca, if you ever put money on football or something, I can take your action.
Who is this weenie? I don't fuck on the first date, kid. Okay, just this once. Give me 5 dimes on the Meadowlands midgets. With the points.
Smart bet. No way they don't cover.
I like your attitude.
Joey. Come here. Let's talk private. I need some assistance on a deal. If you catch my drift. $200 is the fee.
$200?
Make it $250.
Then whenever you're ready.
LaRocca! Long time no see. You here for the party?
Hey, Terry.
This guy.
So
This guy only had blonde girlfriends in high school. One after the other. Just like his dad.
Watch yourself, fuckface.
Who knows where the fuck he is these days? Arizona, New Idaho, or some shit.
Whoa, Terry.
Terry.
Hey, back off! Okay, I tried.
Okay, fine. Fucking bring it then, cocksucker.
I need a break. It fucking hurts!
You'll have a great excuse to miss work this week.
Thank you. I'm glad someone finally did something.
I'm glad you hung around.
It's my job. You here for the party?
I'm here for all sorts of things.
I'm Carol. I'm a lawyer in Neil's office.
This guy, I just saw him beat the shit out of Terry.
You mean that drunk? He was asking for it.
Shut up, bitch.
Hey, that's fucking enough. We'll do it old school.
You think you can take me? I'm gonna do bad things to you. I'm gonna beat you like a lazy heart. I'm gonna do bad things to you.
In her lips, there's a wrinkle. In her eyes, there's a... I need a break.
Thanks. Again. Now, where were we?
You believe this? Hold on. Hello?
It's me. Where the fuck are you?
Paulie?
Hey, not on the cell. Find the payphone to call back. Now!
Sorry, I gotta go.
If you ever need a lawyer, look me up. I owe you.
Worth every penny.
To have this guy's heart. She's got class, she's got style. Just to look.
You see the tits on that one waitress? She'll never die of drowning, that's for sure.
Did you do the thing?
Mission accomplished, boss, as instructed.
Where the fuck are you?
At the Night Horse. We ditched the extra car here. Good, huh?
Don't tell me that babu friend of yours is wandering around the casino telling war stories.
I'm just going to get him now.
And grab him by the ear and get the fuck out of there. Gabiche, dumbass?
This is Reggie. You know what to do.
Reggie, if you get this, call me. We gotta go.
Joey, I heard upstairs you were here.
Vin, you leaving? I didn't know the room number.
Yeah, I got a baby at home. Rana's gonna murder me as it is.
Congrats. Hey, is Reggie upstairs?
Should be. Room 406.
Cool. Thanks, Vin.
Have fun. Do something I wouldn't do.
$200 in one hand? You're a genius.
I gotta get this cash upstairs. Name's Kurlovich. I'm here for the upgrade.
You've been moved to room 409. And congratulations. Are you staying in the hotel, sir?
Room 406, Severino.
Have a good evening.
Here's hoping.
You think $3,000 is enough for two girls?
Two? I'm thinking more like six for that kind of money.
That's it. I can't wait.
What are you doing?
I got a leak to take. The party's drunk. I'm getting lame.
Put your dick away. This ain't the bathroom.
It's okay. I like using the bushes.
Harold, is that you? Did you find the ice?
Oh, yeah, baby. That's it. Don't stop.
Go away! That was Eric's college fund!
I'll get it back, I swear.
The last fucking time. I don't want any more goddamn towels. Jesus.
I don't remember the name LaRocca on my invite list.
Hello, Jamie. I'm looking for Reggie.
I thought he was upstairs blowing you in the honeymoon suite.
Go fuck yourself, Severino.
Come on, honey. How about a little quality time? Take care of him, guys.
Like, I'm afraid of that fucking thing.
Rotate my hose, park a GT Bentley and pull out the Phantom Rose. And I pack the kind of gun that you can't expose. So I stash by the clothes with four folks in calico. Such a nigga one know is ever so gun-ho. No scope, I get up close with my vision done-ho. Got that white by the bricks and brown
okay,
by the bundo.
Fucking but the cool bras
working is never just one ho.
Get the check, snatch you up by your neck. Young money trying to be the man too quick. This ain't checkers, this a game of chess. Why do it like this? Cause you like this. Talk a lot of shit, cause I do it the best. Some of y'all
you ain't seen my finishing move yet.
When I'm laying in the grave, I guess I'll give you the rest. Why do it like this? Cause you like it like this.
I know you like it like this. Like I said, if it ain't ready, I can rock it like this. For sure, I'ma had a hood popping like this. Max 10 got that bomb shit dropping like this. I know you like it like this. Like I said, if it ain't ready, I can rock it like this. For sure, I'ma have a hood popping like
now
this.
For the nuts.
Got that bomb shit dropping like this.
Disrespect, kick back, slap you up by your neck. Young money trying to be the man too quick. Nigga, this ain't checkers, this a game of chess.
Yes, it's just you and me, douchebag.
Like it like this. Talk a lot of shit, cause I do it the best. Some of y'all don't like me, but you give it respect. When I'm laying in the grave, I guess I'll give it a rest. Why do it like this? Cause you like it like this.
Am I a grenade? I got plenty more for you, Joey.
Did you order a right and a left?
Let's try again. Where's Reggie?
He went off with Kevin, up to the penthouse. They got a couple hookers.
What's the room number?
Just the penthouse. You need a key to get up there.
Joey, my good man. What the hell's this?
It's nothing, Neil.
I've been looking all over. We have an appointment, remember?
Something came up.
I mean, this bullshit? Quit fucking around. Let's go.
Neil, I'm sorry. My friend went up to the penthouse. I gotta find him. He's fucked up.
You have a pass card? I didn't think so. Back me up on this thing, I'll give you mine. Hey, sorry we're late. This is Joey. He's a friend. $5,000. Here it is.
The price just went up. It's $7,000.
Oh, I see why I'm here.
You got a problem, asshole?
No, but you do. A deal's a deal. Give the man his merchandise.
Let me handle this.
Who is this fucking kid?
Someone who ain't buying your pathetic bullshit.
You're dead, punk.
You're a disgrace to the male gender. I must be off my game today.
I can keep this up all night, you prick. Good for nothing.
Joey, what the fuck? You just cost me my main connection.
I still need to borrow that card, like we said.
Whatever, you crazy fuck.
Joey, I didn't know you were coming.
Are you kidding? Wouldn't miss it. Congratulations. Jeannie's gonna make a great wife.
Just not yet, thank God.
You seen Reggie?
His date took him to the champagne suite. You need a girl to get in. You wanna hook up?
Thanks.
Down here in the party room.
I shit you not. Thought I was gonna need a weed whacker to get...
Excuse me. I'm looking for a date.
For $200, I'll give you a private party in the champagne suite.
Sounds perfect.
We're gonna have a great party. You could pay me in the room.
Welcome to the champagne suite.
You girls coming or going? We need a room.
Pick a number, busy night.
You seen a loudmouth guy? He's probably drunk.
Right over there, room with the double doors.
I'm looking for a guy named Reggie.
Sorry, don't usually catch the names.
I mainly write novels, but right now I'm working on a screenplay.
It seems so hard to do this when it's going on.
I can't believe the women here. It's amazing.
It's almost like they paid them to come.
Fucking A.
Told the guy straight up, I'm willing, but you gotta pay extra for it. I know.
Reggie? Hey, leave him alone.
Mr. Limp Dick here owes me $300 for the hour, and I'm leaving with it.
Where's his watch, bitch?
I don't know! Where's my damn money?
You think I won't hurt you?
You wouldn't be the first.
If you don't mind, I sure the fuck am happy to oblige.
No, don't! I'll give you the watch!
Reggie, get up! We gotta go!
Your lady is still waiting. If you aren't here to dip your wick, get out!
He's ripping me off, Jake!
Is that right? You messing with my product?
She's a fucking thief.
What's wrong with you? Nobody hits my girls with me!
It's just the beginning!
You got any ice for him? Still, we love him regardless. Garbage litters the streets, a place where peace is discarded. Sons and daughters and goddesses.
About fucking time.
I'll deal with this. Don't worry. But for war, money's no object. Dumb your logic is based on blood, oil, and conquest. All soil and typical is mortars and bomb threats. All is around about, so God bless. And ironically, our streets are battlefields. Swapping down the jacket pills. We need the cash to deal. Gotta have gas to kill. A foot in the back to fill the morgue up. Roll us to make it here. No short under the hammer. Cha-ching.
Hey, you fucked up my doorman, shithead.
You're defending the wrong skank. There's no escape when your neighborhood's so ill. Ain't playing, they full grill.
was only doing my job. Got any ice cream? He's done.
Moves like that, you should take up ballet.
That was damn sure worth it.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick. That bitch slipped me something, I swear.
Up Chuck in the elevator, come on.
What happened back then? Did I even get laid?
Yeah, she said you were the best ever.
Shit, my watch.
You're welcome.
Thank you.